Oh.
Green light,
I
red
wanted to
light, show them where
practice
to go.
pit entry.
Nope.
This is better.
Why did my car's engine just flipped?
Poor Bollard.
Goodbye, Bollard.
See how powerful Slipstream is. Don't snake. It's not powerful.
No, it's really not.
It's really not powerful. I'm not getting any closer. Well, I am, but
this will be
a
fun race.
Well, at least it's in the Audi. I mean, in TSRC 2 weeks ago, and a Ferrari just breezed past me on the straight. After I passed him on the start, I was second. I took him into turn one and he just passed me back on there.
I'm doing 285 now, I'm on the field.
Nice.
How are you?
Maka.
What?
Maka.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's running 2 weeks probably.
On me?
You joking?
I'm honestly not.
Nice.
McLaren moment.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so close. That was horrible awareness from me. Fuck's sake.
Down the straight. No, temperature's the same.
People got track limits already.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, turn one is a bitch. No way he was doing quality pace, Fiatko.
might have just deputed. Found one straight up with the chair.
Yellow flag is at the two.
For fuck's sake, man! I like not invalidate all my laps.
No!
I think I'm done.
What, not go faster?
I'd probably
fucking hell, bruv. 8/10 murder.
I don't think. No.
to stay on the track.
No, car. Oh, off. Thank you. Tom, I'm glad I was watching your last lap there. Because when I pit, I would have taken the F1 line.
Oh.
I always forget that it's there in this.
What the fuck is that set, that Sauber livery? What the fuck? The Sauber livery has been really revealed.
The Sauber livery just dropped. Oh!
It's disgusting.
Oh no.
What the fuck is that?
Oh my god!
It'll stand out.
Steak is green, but like, holy.
Jesus Christ. Literally puke.
Oh my god, they poisoned the car. They poisoned the car.
What's the fuel saving map for the Ferrari?
I actually gotta check that. Wait, 1 second.
ECU maps.
Yeah.
This livery looks like just Ferrari. A base game livery.
Of course, I don't have it on the wiki because...
They don't.
That one.
It does look like something you'd make in my team.
Ferrari.
Yeah.
Throttle maps. Yep.
But I guess the last...
Final is as soon as to arrive... Okay, that hasn't been updated.
I guess it's just the same as the ones before, no? So 9 to 12, if they still have 12 engine maps.
Oh, it's so bad. I'll
go easy map 10. That'll do.
Yeah.
That's gotta be the worst car on the grid, right? Can't get worse than that.
I'm waiting for Alpine.
Oh, they've been leaking a lot of pink, haven't they? Pink camera.
Yes.
Well, I'll
yeah,
wait
they,
for these are cash up Alpine, so.
They teased some weird ass pink camel on the rear wing. Like, what the fuck is that?
Pink? It's a color?
Okay.
Do you not like pink, Nico?
I mean, it's fine. Just not on an F1 car, if you make the entire car pink.
Green. It is better than green.
Like, the pink F1, the pink car that they used last season for like 2 races, it was absolutely awful.
Mm.
The fair, only like... pink livery that I like is the Force India from 2018.
Yeah.
That was a banger.
Oh no!
20 seconds.
20 seconds!
Oh no!
What's oh no?
Oh no?
Ah!
He didn't fuel up. Or did he?
10 seconds. Someone 10 liters.
Oh no!
No, no.
Return to pits now. Change the setup.
I can't, yeah.
Yeah, you can't return to pits now. You're gonna have to start from the pits.
Two races in a row!
Oh no.
Two races in a row?!
That I've had to start from the pits, not that I forgot to refuel.
Oh.
I don't remember what happened last time. It kind of allowed me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh well, it's a slight skill issue.
Simply a different information lab.
And it'll be fun.
That's good.
I mean, last two second gems, I guess.
Why not last the first?
In a way. I'm too arrogant for that.
Why is there a thing on the dash? TC3?
TC3?
Yeah, there's TC1. TC2 is off. TC3 is off.
Why are there so many?
TC3! What could TC3 even
slip
be?
Of the slip? Like...
She says slip of the slip.
Yeah. TC1 is like power, TC2 is amount of slip, I think.
No, I think TC1 is like how soon it cuts the power. TC2 is how much it cuts the power.
Oh, that's it.
And then TC3. I have no clue.
It might be like how much it cuts the power to.
I don't know. So common, it doesn't need to be that complicated.
I mean, it's off anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Don't really
know. Just needed something to fill the space. And the,
Hear my name?
Yeah, can you put your foot down?
Oh, I can't. I literally can't. I mean, I'm doing it right now, but I'm red going. Also, no, I can't go slow. Game says no, unfortunately. I can try, but... If I do, I'll be next to you and the starter.
Could be fun.
Maybe next time.
Why are my tires so cold?
Oh, will I reach 1,000 degrees?
No, no, this will be more interesting.
That's interesting. 50% brake bias is overheating the rears before the fronts.
What?
Okay.
Okay.
My rears are...
Maybe you've got different brake ducts.
All that.
My fronts are not heating. It's cold.
Yeah, the tires are quite cold, even though I've been warming the brakes the entire lap.
My brakes were 950 is what I reached for the brakes.
I got up to that point as well.
I mean, yeah, it's just the whole straight dragging. Actually insane. Yeah. Fucking go.
Great.
Please, 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 no puntering. I really appreciate it.
I'll do it now, because I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Protect.
Can't wait for turn one.
Where is Merc going? There he is. Okay.
Oh yeah, Ferrari isn't the best at starting, is what I noticed.
Oh no, for your turbo boost.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Awesome.
Oh no.
Oh, big crash.
There is a car in the track.
Alright, I've got a minute.
Who are you? Hello,
man. Uh oh.
What happened?
It was us, but
yeah, I don't know if I left on space or...
Yellow flag ahead, watch out, you're fucked.
Well, we will find out in approximately 45
minutes. I didn't realize that's you.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Right, I'm pitting.
I would be careful in the next corner.
You
I would be very careful in the next corner.
Yeah, I'll have to be. It was unstable in that flat out bit.
Meow. Meow.
Jesus, I'm a sitting duck.
Fucking flew past. That's missing us.
Man, I murdered a Ferrari.
Yellow flag, be careful there.
I didn't even...
I have just found said Ferrari.
I didn't even feel like hitting him, it's just, I was so far behind. What's that netcode? I don't know. I didn't feel like being that close, but I'll watch that back after the race.
A juicy morning, lap one.
Do you have damage, Nico?
1.1 second. It was a very small contact between the two of us, and then Sam just got collected.
Yeah, yeah.
Was it?
I was on the inside for turn two.
I don't know who collected me, but my car's undrivable, so.
Second warning. Let's go!
Already. We're laughing at it
already.
It's fine.
Mills, no, I mean, Bailey, no.
Garifon's got a drive through before the end of the first lap.
Hey, I got a good stop.
It was Misano. A great clip was made that day. I'm literally being bump drafted right now.
What's really annoying is I'm going to come out right in the middle of the pack. I had no other choice. I would have been.
How long's the pit stop still?
Seconds off the pace. I've got 30 seconds.
Well, you'd be then. I think right in front of me.
What about car? Fucking hell!
Well, it'll be very close at least. If you can hold up Priyatko a little bit, you can.
I'd appreciate it. I'm going to hold up you if anything.
Alright, fair, fair.
No, I think you'll probably come out ahead of me. Four,
it'll be close.
Three, two.
I mean, your pit exit isn't that long, so. Yeah. Okay, you're actually good. Nice.
I have absolutely zero confidence right now. Half feels awful.
Priyatko is really pushing, it seems.
Oh my god, the rubber banding. Benches all over the place. Oh, little bomb.
Why do you think Priyatko's pushing?
I saw him going off track a few times already, and he slightly overshot turn one.
To count the off tracks as every modern F1 type would do.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Well, not counting. I just saw him going off track a few times.
You're not
already.
Counting, but that's okay.
But two times.
Oh, you
not counting,
counting,
but two times.
Depends if you get the drive through, I think.
My car is so slidey. Oh, I've murdered. Shit. They were just really slow. I literally never did them to stop.
Thank you.
Where's my Arduino?
I am so close to the slipstream.
Yeah, I think you've got him. Oh, wait, let him run. Just be patient. I think it'll be difficult to overtake him, I think.
Mm-hmm. Well, Audi is not that great on tires, so.
Really?
Yeah, it isn't. Or at least, not in my experience.
Okay.
I don't really know.
Oops, might be. No.
I am still not in the slipstream, it's 8 turns!
Fine for me. Oh. That is not the line. Yeah.
That's an apex.
Stay in front for a little bit longer.
Oh, what was that? Did anyone else get that?
What?
No.
My game just shot itself mid corner entry.
No. We just got an. The only thing I got was an angry text message. No, angry text message.
It was that as well. I witnessed that. It happened on the straight.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
I really wanted that warning. Finally, slipstream, give it to me.
0.7, it's gonna be fuck all.
It's something. I'm already gaining time on my dad's also. So.
I finally have to slip. Let's go.
Oh yay, third one in.
Bye!
I'm definitely getting the drive through. And if I do, I'll probably just not.
All this work. Well, at least I catched it.
Give it 2 laps, you'll be able to make it.
No, not 2. I'll
one?
Say more like now. What's it? What is it? 5 or 6? Probably not going in. I'm not that much faster, Simon. It's 2 or 3 times per lap.
We have co-pitted already. Interesting. It's kind of quick.
Bit too quick, I'd say.
Yeah.
Oh, he's letting me pass. Okay, that's unexpected.
He's got the guy left. Yeah, he did.
Did I miss the message?
Yeah, he's not in the. He's not in the race anymore.
He's not satisfied with us.
Nah, I think it's this guy. This time it's only one guy at least, not the whole server. So.
Yep.
I don't know what happened exactly. I just know it happened on the straight. And both cars were at other ends of the track.
Oh.
Probably one of them just randomly turned in on the other, on the straight.
Didn't leave enough room.
Yeah, or they just turn into each other, else sometimes happens.
We'll see.
Both want to squeeze each other, that does not always go well.
Thank you.
Roz Gordon.
Yeah, same here.
Who else left? Oh, no one's also left. The race.
Oh no. Ah, shit. Oh, that was good action. Okay. Thought I stopped too late. But it was fine.
Why are people stopping so early? We're not halfway yet.
Nothing? Huh?
Pretty much halfway.
I think it's fine to stop now. Get some laser, of course.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I was so confused! That's so unfair! I thought I missed my pit box, it was further down.
Why did Priyatko just get the fastest lap of the race?
Ah, turn it off!
He also just went faster than I did in quali, I think, so... Very cool.
Very happy about these tires. They're still really good.
I'll probably pit soon, to be honest. How far in front is he of you, Nico?
4.2. And I was well within a second.
His tires will degrade towards the end, so.
So do mine.
True, but. You're so fresher.
We'll see.
Discovered, huh?
I had a snap.
Oh, yeah. Actually,
drive straight then.
I do understand that. Actually, I'm not even worried because they see on ACC guys the track map that I'm way ahead.
Dominic. Please bit.
I'll go into the pits, don't worry.
I don't wanna... Okay, good. I was gonna say you're not pitting, you are.
I am. I just take the optimal line into it.
The illegal line.
The, no one said anything about it. Punish me.
Ah.
It's not a, no, it's not a challenge!
Let me read the rule book.
Do not follow the line.
Was it line?
OMG, I'm B1. Wow.
And I'm shot.
What?
I forgot to turn back on the ignition. Jesus Christ. Or start, whatever it is.
Oh damn.
Damn. Oh, he's already sliding a lot. Oh, oh my god.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
But I lost 3/10 to him on the last lap. We'll see what it is on the next one.
Nah, he's definitely killing his tires, I think. Oh, please, Snake. Please, Snake.
Yeah, now the tires are gone.
Pit stop.
Oh, we're gonna have to ban some of them.
Okay.
I was just looking at what happened between that guy and the message that he bumped into somebody. They were drafting on the street and he bumped into him. And then the guy brake checks him, he pulls aside him and then he just swipes into him.
Oh.
What the
100%
fuck?
Intentional. So, if he isn't already by the time the race is gone, he needs to go.
So, who's the one that did the intentional thing then? The guy that sent the message or the other one?
No.
Okay.
At least.
The guy is no longer in the race. still it, so.
Oh, I got my first warning.
I'm on two.
I'm on two as well, so I think it's good.
I expected it to be way worse.
Same. Nope, not even speeding in pit lane.
Still 15 minutes left.
Oh, true. We jinxed it now, didn't we? Oh, fuck's sake!
Well done.
Alberti. And does the window open not irritate you? Look how it jiggles about.
It's very irritating, to be fair. Very irritating.
I have a feeling Pietro's tires are falling off. Tires are falling off, Nico.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Looks like it.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
And another one. Okay, better fly. Yeah, they can.
Another one drives the duster.
That's Ericsson.
Yep. He's in P5.
Alright, he hit us.
Reposition some. Levels.
Probably finishing P11 again. I'm having a nice P11 streak.
Doesn't say something.
Days like this, I'm 11th for the third race in a row.
Oh, my wheel. got to have consistency then. Oh! It's the same one, they just haven't done it. But...
yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Not the worst track to get a drive through, to be fair.
I do expect to get a 5-second time penalty for an incident at the first lap.
We'll see.
I am a steward.
What's happening to Betch? He's like teleporting everywhere.
Oh yeah, he's really bad, isn't he? Like, ridiculous.
Oh. Isn't he... he's German, isn't he?
Yeah,
so that could explain it to me.
It made
racing
very difficult.
Another one bites the dust.
Another one drives the duster. Got 5 laps to catch 3 seconds and overtake. It's gonna be tough.
Tough, but not impossible.
Mm-hmm.
Take your Renoir.
That's a
find a slipstream now.
4/10. It's still 4/10. Still 4/10. It's 3/10. Jesus.
Did you?
That's 8/10.
Have a bad run out of the slow corners. Well then. In theory, his tires should be fresher than that, and that's a better lap run as well. Just like in real life. should be sufficient.
It's not too dense.
It'll take some time, though.
Come on. Come on.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
What?
Clear on the right.
That was insane! Did you see that, Aiden?
Oh. I don't think he has seen it.
Holy fuck, that was insane!
You're still behind, so I guess he, you had a good fight into the on right hand.
Yeah, it's a real good fight.
Nice.
Yeah, who are we gonna become?
It should be three. Yeah, it should be three more. For you. Even laugh intensifies, yeah.
He let me go on the corner before the straight. Genius.
Oh, interesting.
Genius.
Ah, fuck.
And he's just
yeah,
gonna
not
pass me anyway.
Gonna...
Yeah, he is.
It's gonna be three more laps.
I'm not gonna get him.
No?
No. No, I just made a mistake.
Well, I'll
cost me 6 cents
to him. Happened to me.
Oh no, what the fuck?
What happened? I saw...
It's a straight!
Yeah, I know. He was trying to go on my inside. There was not a car
on
my inside, and he just fucking hit me.
Nice. Do I sense a 420?
Oh, that's... Oh! Only now I do understand what you meant by... Oh my god. He played the mind game, but I guess he won. Unfair, but...
It was real good racing up to that point.
Yeah.
Like, actually insane racing. I've never had moves in turn 10 done like that before. Kind of racing.
And then Ericsson hit us. Welcome back to my relative, though.
My car isn't a car anymore.
He got another one.
75? No, I think it's...
Oh, okay, he's giving up now. Stop go for cutting.
No.
So first he gets a drive through and then a stop go for cutting the corner. And now ED enough.
Nice. I think. Is it a DNF? I think he still gets some.
He returns a pitch.
Yeah. No. Okay, I guess.
Probably still enough laps to do get points here.
Oh, it's Ericsson. I call that karma.
Yep, definitely.
I think he was frustrated with himself.
He wasn't happy what he did to Sam. He just killed himself then. Live with it. Live with it.
Man, if only I didn't make that mistake. I'm on 1.5 seconds now.
Yeah.
I gained over a second on him just now.
Well, maybe then. But.
Probably not. The 1.4, no slipstream.
Yeah, I mean, maybe in the curvy bits, but.
Yeah, he needs to make a big mistake there. It's in the fast right hander, I'm definitely gonna gain some. That's not gonna be enough.
GG's.
The leader has finished the race.
Nah. Okay, no. Okay, no.
Quick first, I'll put in one more lead there for the race. Into this corner? Surely. I just gone.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, the Reuben.
Good job, you did the best you could. I'll bring the car
right
back.
Let's watch this fucking replay.